To update a client field on a client card, first navigate to your Clients tab. Select the client you wish to update. The left side of your client card contains your client fields, and the right side contains your contact fields. To edit a client's information in their client card, click on the pencil icon near the top of either client information pane. From the pop-up, you can edit the information in the client card fields. A few standard contact fields include client status, email, first name, last name, phone, address, and birthday. If you don't see a field that you need, you can select Client and Contact Field Settings in the top right corner. You will be redirected to the Client and Contact Information Settings page, where you can create additional fields for your client card and also add them to your intake forms. In addition to editing client contact fields, you can also edit your client's communication details, found on the right-hand side under Show More. Communication details include things like opting your clients into marketing campaigns and changing their time zone settings. To update either of these, click the pencil icon next to Communication Details. From this pop-up, you can update your client's preference for receiving marketing and their time zone. Selecting the correct time zone is important because it dictates how they see the start time of their appointments. Once completed, click Save. The updated info should be reflected in the client card.